were doing a business. We had a business where we were doing health issues were being addressed, let's put it that way. And we had a machine that we were selling, and somehow the district attorney found out about this. And actually, I was arrested on Christmas Day. That's right. It was Christmas Day, and both of us were arrested, and we were sent to jail. And here I was sitting in my cell, thinking, I don't know anybody here. What am I going to do? Katie was beside herself, too. So we spent hours in the jail cell. And then they came and got us, and they said, hey, you've been bailed out. Who bailed us out? It was RD and Marilena. Oh. And they put up their house as collateral for the bond to get me out of jail. The man you were then, the man you are now, and the light you are becoming. I love you.
Unfolding adventures. I love you so much.
I love you so much. You are just my dad, my brother, my mother, my sister, my everything. I love how we just have such a wonderful, wonderful deep friendship and all the wonderful stories you tell me about all your adventures and how it's like hearing those. I just bless you and I have a song for you. God danced the day you were born. The angel did a bump to Gabriel's horn. Oh, baby, God danced the day you were born. So grateful for the gift of you. I love you, precious, precious man, dear, dear friend. And Jesus left.
Jesus.
Oh, I'm hallelujah blessing.
And your piano playing did that
It just transported me into such an amazing dimension that I had one of the most memorable spiritual experiences I can recall. So I just want to thank you for that and honor you, and I love you, and I'm looking forward to when you get to the other side and you call me. And you say, I gotta tell you what it's like over here.
I promise I won't while you collect.
You know, you can call me collect, it's okay. I'm looking forward to hearing all about it. So we can get our angel hoods ready.
Well, you know, one of the things that is my truth is that this is what we can expect when we're on the other side.
Absolutely.
Because this side, the other side, it's all one side. It's us who make the difference. And because we are here and open and loving, and perhaps most of us have had the Ramana Dasian treatment, one kind or another, I mean, you know, I'm not taking credit for it. It happens, you know. It's just like when I play piano, it's not that I'm playing the piano, it's there's divine is coming through the music. And so tonight, here, my wish, my intention is that each of us feel that divine essence is here within each of us and available when called upon, which is whenever you want it, to shine and share.
Filled every cell of your body, every
cell of your psyche with love, and that's all about ascension, filling ourselves with unconditional love. And I feel your humbleness and your wisdom and all these incredible qualities that you're embodying. And that this journey, as we unzip the carbon unit and move forward to the next step of our evolution, it is profound. It is amazing. When I've guided other people there, to go into that light is absolutely profound. And so I encourage you, as you're going, to be focused deeply in that light and to know that we are journeying with you and that we are truly one. I love you.
The Hanuman Chalisa represents an incredible blessing, and for you, for us to share it with you, is to bring the essence of Hanuman, who is the protector of the feminine, who is the strong but surrendered God energy serving the goddess. And this song exemplifies that. You to sing along, just drum along. I know you're not going to know the whole. This is 40 verses in praise of Hanuman. And the thing is that it's not just a song, but it is a cosmic, medical prescription for good health, for empowerment, and pleasurement, and being an example of a god and goddess in the flesh. So by us singing it, by everyone hearing it, that is your blessing, that is our blessing together. Guru Sutari, Maranora Kupara, Bimila Jesu, Rodaya Kupata Chai, Kuni Kutara Chai, Sumero Kawana Kumara, Valakuni Vidyan Deo Mahi, Maranokale Sadikarasiya,
Thank you. made beautiful covers from some old pictures that Ramana Das found, and we have the CDs, plus we have the old tapes, if you want them for nostalgia, that was left. And they are by, if you want to make a love offering in that box, we'll go to Ramana Das. If you don't have any money, you can just take one. It's just love offering. And they're up on the piano. And they're very special. And we're going to play some of these after we talk. Well, we can dance.
What would you recommend?
There's four different ones. It's about 15 minutes. We can dance to them. And I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for being my guide.
Enjoy the music.
My name's Taressa. Here's your honor of that. The band's name was Angel Song. And that was the name what I was when I met him. Thank you.
To celebrate the life of that person until after they were gone. And I had this picture of all these people that love you gathering to say to you what you've meant to them before you left, so you can hear it and have another bit of delight in your life and share another special moment with your beloved friends. So, as far as my life goes, in 2000, was still working on this spell that I had cast. I've been studying craft for about 10 years. And the spell I was working on manifesting was to find my people. And I didn't really feel like I had found them yet. I'd been looking and looking, and I got this phone call from RD. He'd never met me before, and but he found me and he said, "You sound like the kind of," he read something I wrote, you sound like the kind of person that would love to come to one of our parties."
Reaching out.
It said something about being a goddess worshiper. I still am, and always will be. And so I went to this party, and here I am. I found my people. And on top of that, that very night, it was Beltane 2001, I met Patricia.
Ta-da!
And we've been together ever since. We got married in 2006, and I am more certain than I've ever been of anything in my entire life that we will always be together. I am so deeply in love with my treasure. I will always connect my love for her with what you brought into my life. And then just to ice the cake, RD took me to my first Burning Man. And he chose for my first Burning Man experience that we would camp in the Opulent Temple camp. And I don't know if, for those of you that haven't been to Burning Man, huge change in my life. I got introduced to the Burning Man community, and that community is a dream. It doesn't really exist. It's something that, it's an apparition that happens in the desert for a week every year. I actually went 7 straight years, and we were buddies for some of those years. I think the first 3 years we were pretty much inseparable. But anyway, RD made a huge, huge, huge difference in my life, and I will never, ever forget you. I love you.
Thank you, Lair. And also I want to let you know that as well as the dancing, we're going to have some delicious chocolate coffee cake that was made by Judith over there. So please stick around for that as we continue with our sharing here. And who would like to go next?
It's amazing how many years it's been. I danced at your wedding. You danced at our wedding.
met your mother in New York. This is for you. You have brought unconditional love to your friends. You've been there to support people. This thing, could you move it over to me so I can sit? And everybody's part of the Mishmoka. Oh, thank you. I used to be able to dance.